Hi everyone, last lecture you start the new point that is the labeling requirement of Ayurvedic Siddha and Unani drug, also the labeling requirement of cosmetics and labeling requirement of homeopathic drugs. In that you see about labeling requirement of Ayurvedic Siddha Unani drugs and cosmetics. Now today you are going to start the new and labeling requirement of homeopathic drug. The following particulars shall be appears on the label of a homeopathic medicine, in that the name of medicine as per pharmacopoeia for other drugs, the names are descriptive of a true nature of a drugs, that is the true nature, and it write as per pharmacopoeia. Then second, the word homeopathic medicine is write on the drugs. Then percentage of alcohol of by volume, right? Then for mother tincture, following additional information should be writes that batch number, lot number, manufacturing license number, proprietary names, and if any proprietary names, then these are the example of a specimen for homeopathic medicine. That is a 10x10 analgin tablet, in that write in title analgin tablet IP, then quantity, then each tablet contain analgin IP, that is the ingredients and this their quantities, then write a schedule containing drug, that is schedule H drug, warning to be sold by retail on the prescription of a RMP only, doses 1-6 tablet in daily divided dose. Then write manufacturing license number, batch number, retail price not to exceed, manufacturing date, expiry date. That is then who is the place that are the this tablet are prepared in that Mayur Pharmaceuticals MIDC Satara MS, that is the place of this formulation. Then second, specimen label for compound antispasmodic tablet, that is right, the narcotic drugs compound antiplasmodic tablet IP 10x10 tablets, each tablet contain analgin IP 500 mg, atropine methonitrate BP, then 320 mg ethyl morphine hydrochloride IP 11 mg, phenolphthalein IP 22 mg, schedule X drug, that is the schedule X, warning to be sold by retail only, prescription by RMP only. Direction: store, protect from light, doses 1-2 tablets daily divided dose of as per direction by physician, that is a manufacturing license number, manufacturing date, batch number, expired, retail price not to be exceed, healthy extra. This place are Priya Pharmaceutical MIDC Satara MS. These are the example for a homeopathic medicine. In homeopathic medicine, you write the name of medicine as per pharmacopoeia. The word homeopathic medicine is essential. Then percent of alcohol by volume. Then for mother tincture, write the batch number, lot number, manufacturing license number, and proprietary names of this medicine. These are the example of homeopathic medicine. Then next point, that is a list of color permitted to be used in drugs under rule 127. The following colors may be permitted to be used in medicine. The label on the container of a drug containing a permitted color shall indicate the common name of a color. Which are those color? That's natural color, artificial color, cold tall color. Then first, natural color, annatto, carotene, chlorophyll, cochineal, curcumin, red oxide or iron, yellow oxide or iron, titanium oxide, black oxide of iron, these are the natural colors. Then artificial color, caramel, riboflavin, these are the artificial color used in formulation. Then cold tall color, in that common name the colors and color index number. First, green. The example of green color, coltal color, in quetiapine green SS, color index 61565. allergen cyanin green F, color index 61570. Then fast green F CF, there is a 42053, there is color index number. Then green S, there is a 44090. These are the common color coal tar color of a green. Then second yellow tetrazine 19140, sunset yellow FCF 15985, quinoline yellow WS that is 47005. These are the color coal tar color used in as a yellow color. Then red amanthan 16185, erythrosine 45430, then eosin YC or eosin G 45380, tony red or sudam 326100, fast red F 16045. These are for red color. Now these are for today's lecture. Next lecture you see the remaining part of this chapter. Today you see about the what is a homeopathic labeling packaging requirement. In that you see the write the label requirement of homeopathic, the name of medicine as per pharmacopoeia, the word homeopathic medicine write on label, percent of alcohol of by volume. Then for mother tincture, following additional information you should be write in that batch number, lot number, manufacturing license number, proprietary name of medicine, if any. These are the specimen label that you see about analgin tablet and antispasmodium tablet. Then next, list of color permitted to be used in drug, you see in that natural color, artificial color, coal tar color. Then natural color, enantone, carotene, chlorophyll, cochineal, curcumin, red oxide or iron, yellow oxide or iron, titanium oxide, black oxide or of iron. These are the example you see in natural color. Then artificial color, caramel, riboflavin. Then coal tar color, common name of a color and color index. In that you see the green color, yellow color and red color. In green color, quinazirin green SS, algerin cyanin green F, fast green FCF, green S, and their color index number. Then yellow color in tetrazine, sunset yellow FCF, quinoline yellow WS. These are the example of a yellow color used in coal tar color. Then red amanthrin, erythrosine, eosin YC and eosin G, tony red or sudamtin, fast red E. Thank you.